Happy Halloween, Mapleshade. Today is Monday, October 31st. I'm Ed.
And I'm Kyle.
And we'll be your hosts for this spooktacular day. Stay tuned for all your announcements and a brand new edition of Men on the Street Monday. But first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Attention juniors and seniors, the following colleges will be out of school in the next couple of weeks.
Today, University of Maine will be here 7th period. Tuesday, November 1st, PB Cosmetology will be here 4th period. Thursday, November 3rd, Salisbury University will be here 7th period. And on Tuesday, November 15th, U.S. Army will be here 3rd period.
If you are interested in checking out any of these schools, please see Ms. Hill in the counseling office.
And coming up on Tuesday, November 8th, MSHS will offer the ASVAB to interested students. The ASVAB can count toward the NJA testing requirement for graduation. All seniors who need to pass the state testing requirement should take the ASVAB, as well as interested juniors and anyone considering joining the military. The test is free.
We don't have school on November 8th, so no busing will be provided. Students taking the test must arrive at 8:30 a.m. in the cafeteria. Testing begins at 9. Those testing must bring their school ID. Please see your counselor for more information or to sign up.
Are you getting hungry? Let's see what the cafeteria is serving up for us today.
Go ahead, please. Yummy, yummy.
Today we will have hot ham and cheese on a pretzel bun.
Yummy, yummy is awful.
With your sides of veggie baguette and your chosen.
Thanks, Spencer. Sounds yummy.
Now here are your club and activity announcements.
Attention staff and students, Makeup Picture Day will be tomorrow. Anyone who did not have their picture taken in September should do so on this date.
The next chess club practice will be today and Thursday after school. Please see Mr. Spees with any questions.
And now let's find out what's happening in Wildcat sports.
Congrats to boys soccer to their win yesterday, 2-1 against TCA. And today in Wildcat sports, there's a boys varsity soccer game at 2 o'clock. Back to you guys in the studio.
Any athlete interested in playing a winter sport, you must go online and register and submit all your paperwork by the deadline in November. The only two impact test dates for anyone that needs it are this week on Tuesday and Thursday after school in the A-Wing computer lab.
And now we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Ashley Aston,
Taylor Blue,
and Danielle Borgia.
Finally, we are going to leave you with this week's edition of Man on the Street Monday. In the spirit of Halloween, we ask you what your favorite Halloween costume is. Let's take a look at some of your answers.
Probably the year my husband and I dressed up like convicts with the whole ball and chain.
A clown. Anthony Veneri.
Costume.
I dressed up like Mulgrave's son.
Lit.
In fourth grade, I was a hot dog because I wanted to be something funny.
My favorite Halloween costume is when Miss Von Leer wears her witch costume. Oh, wait, that's not a costume.
Costume.
Well, me and my roommate in college were Blank Man and the other guy, and I won the rocks, paper, scissors, so I got to be Blank Man.
Costume.
We don't celebrate Halloween in Barbados, so I don't know.
I'm a, old sheet over the head, cut the eyes out kind of guy.
I'm more of a Macho Man Randy Savage kind of guy.
I was just going to let you guys know you have to swing the bats. There's nothing really else. I don't know what a costume is, but you just have to swing the bats.